Gansey.
As a Liverpool fan, you must be happy this morning.
Yeah, it was a great win for the Reds. And like I say, obviously I play football, but I grew up as a football fan as well. And I've always had that in me, like I say, supporting Liverpool and stuff. So yeah, it was a great win. I'm just glad that now my young lads of age, he gets to witness a Champions League final, and hopefully we can win it.
Are you going over?
No, I fly away on my family holiday. This just in the night time, well, the early hours after the game, so he'll be watching it with me little lad.
You're also good mates with Tony Bellew.
Yeah.
Do you sort of take inspiration from each other?
Oh, 100%. He's obviously, we've been best friends since we were like 10. He's actually getting married in the summer. He's asked me to be best man, so that's an honour as well. So, yeah, watching him develop through his career and seeing how much hard work and dedication he's put in, it's inspiring to anyone.
I know you go to support him when he's fighting. Yeah. Does he come and watch you from time
to
time?
Yeah, he's came to quite a few games and stuff. He hasn't had the chance this year at Bury, obviously with all the training, and he's had some personal stuff and that, so not as much this year. But yeah, like I said, we still watch the games together. I watched the first leg of the Champions League semi-final in his house, and he's a Blue, so I always know what he's really thinking.
Looking back to Bury now, we've been on a good run the last few games, a couple of away draws and the win against Portsmouth last week as well.
That's down to, like I say, we've just had a game plan. Gaffer's given us a team shape and to make us solid, and it seems to have paid off. We probably could have got more points from them, but no, to for the, especially a lot of people would have been expecting us to just go down without a fight, but we're still going, and as disappointing as it is that we're relegated now, I think it's important, and the gaffer's made it very obvious to us that it's about pride, it's about having that self pride, and me myself, I completely agree with that sort of stuff, and it's something that I hate losing. I absolutely hate losing, and it's been nice to just get on the right side of some results.